sexy, and he knows it. From the Zulu Kingdom, it is Fat Joe.
Yeah! Yeah! That's right! That's right! That is right! Wow! Welcome to Take Me Out, South Africa. It's so good to be back. I've searched for single boys and girls from all over Mzansi, all in the name of finding our very next Itumeleng and Minnie. Mm-hmm. Well, if these boys and girls do score tonight, they'll set off on a date to a place that is like a World Cup finale of love. That's right. Will our lucky boys score a goal on their dates? Oh, yes. This is a place we call the Zulu Kingdom. Let's bring on the girls. Since we walked in today. You are looking very beautiful today. What do you think of the ladies? Yeah? Wow. I saw some very dangerous outfits today. Candace.
Yes.
So what kind of man are you looking for?
Joe, I had a list. I had to cut it down to three things: healthy and nosy standards.
Oh, okay. All right. So as long as he's breathing, basically. Why
no.
healthy?
Because some people aren't so healthy.
Have you dated some men who are not very healthy before?
No.
I don't know why it's a criteria, like...
Some people don't live healthy lifestyles, Joe.
Okay. All right.
So
I can understand that.
We want to extend the lifespan as
All right,
as
I've
possible.
Got you. That's very important. Health is absolutely important.
Yes.
Leza! So you're looking very beautiful today. What are you looking to find today? What kind of man are you looking for?
Honestly?
Yeah.
There's a say in Zulu, say, yonginse pia wash.
You...
So I have to take whatever, Joe.
What's the most embarrassing thing that a man has ever said to you?
Dating this guy, it is so lovey-dovey and all of that.
Yeah.
You get into a fight, and all of a sudden, one, two, wash!
No!
I was like, whoa!
Are there still men like that?
And back in the day, there was no nay-nay, but it was like, no!
Yeah.
I think it was a found office.
Was that a Matrix dive? Like, did he miss?
He didn't. Oh, God.
Oh.
And after that was ding-dong, ding-dong. I was like, you know what? Uh-uh. It's done.
Uh-uh. Well, the men I found for you today are not like that. And you did the right thing, absolutely.
Okay, okay.
Snakes. How are you today?
I'm fantastic. How are you doing?
I'm very good. You didn't get lucky last week. Are you hoping to get lucky today?
I'm always lucky. I'm just going to get luckier today.
Ooh. All right, ladies and gentlemen, our girls, everyone. The rules. Each girl has a light in front of her. If they like what they see, they keep their lights on. If they don't like what they see, they turn them off. No like, no lights. If there are no lights left on, it's a blackout. God forbid, because I've prepared the cream from my boy collection tonight. Let's reveal our first boy for tonight, shall we?
Yeah?
Yeah? Let the boss see the shareholders. Single man, reveal yourself!
You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause
single man, make me proud.
Hey ladies, I am Jamie Thurston Wyngaard from Cape Town, and I want to give all of me.
Ooh, all right. Jamie from Cape Town. Girls, are you turned on or turned off? Oh. That's just the beginning. 25 lights are on. Are you happy with the result?
I'm fine.
Yeah,
what
okay.
What has to happen has to happen.
Ray, you are smiling from ear to ear. Your heart feels, I can feel the warmth from your chest. What has got you so turned on?
I love your smile, for one. And I have a beautiful smile.
Ooh.
So we're a perfect match.
Wow.
I was thinking we could, like, go to Cape Town and live with you since I...
Live with you? Wait a minute. Live with him?
Yes.
Slow down, Ray. Miss Cooper, you like him mature. I can see in the look in your face. What's got you so turned off about him?
First of all, he looks shy, and I think he lacks a bit of self-confidence. I'm not... really.
Do you feel like you would eat him alive?
Most of the guys who came here, they were like, hi, girls, hi, ladies, hi, hi. He was like... I'm like, no.
Okay. Girls, now remember, no like, no life.
I'm a cool guy. I'm fun-loving. I'm chilled. I like going on adventures. My buzz, I'm into business. That's my thing. I've been doing entrepreneurship for a really long time. I'm career-driven and focused in that sense. I take what I like doing and then turning that into money. My ideal night out with my potential girlfriend. Start off with a little adventure, something to get the adrenaline going, breaking the ice, skydiving, bungee jumping. That's something really cool. And then dinner after that. I like to eat, I like to cook, I like good food, and I know what's good food. So I want to treat my lady in that way as well.
Oh, nobody voted out. I'm sitting here thinking nothing's changed. I'm like, oh, did something go wrong? Dude, they're still here. All right, this is beautiful. Okay, let's see why the lady stayed in. Judy, oh, don't look away. I'm coming straight to you. Judy, you are still in the running, and I notice you're not making eye contact with him. What's wrong?
I'm trying to avoid the hair, but...
The hair's not that bad.
I feel like we're competing.
You feel like you're competing?
Yeah, because, like, I love hair.
It's very soft, eh? I wanted to run my hair through it.
Can I touch it?
You want to go touch it? Can she touch your hair? Okay, go for it. Ooh.
Not really.
Did you like that?
Not really. It feels like I'm running my hair through, like, my cat.
Oh.
Or something.
Yeah. Said your hair is like a cat. Okay, Tatum, our Middle Eastern princess. What do you like about Jamie?
You know, you come across as a really driven guy, someone that would listen to me or your woman, and someone that likes to be heard as well. Yeah. And yeah, you just got something about you that's
magic. Are you an adventure type woman? Because you seem to like a lot of action oriented.
I definitely am. I love traveling. I've been to 18 countries, so I'm very outgoing. Love doing adventure. And you've got a really nice smile as well.
Don't nod your head. She said 18 countries. That's very expensive. He's like, yeah, 18 countries. Natasha.
Yeah, Joe.
You seem to be gushing. What do you like about him?
He looks so sweet. Like, he's making my teeth rot.
Ah!
That's so sweet. I also fancy that you, like, every time you get a compliment, you just, like, duck away.
Oh!
Look, you're doing it now.
I noticed that you cannot stop smiling and that you are falling in love right now.
Let's not go to love.
Oh, okay, all right.
Not there yet.
Okay, what are you feeling right now?
Well, I'm not a rough girl, but that guy I'm gonna fight for.
You're gonna fight for him? Oh, these girls better watch out.
Yeah, but so
watch out.
Fighting for him.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You roll up your sleeves, you're gonna fight.
Of
this
course.
Is war.
This is war, guys, we gotta watch out.
That man is yours.
Oh, my.
Amanda. You're besotted, you're in love.
He's so gorgeous.
Yeah?
I have a crush.
Already?
Already. Yo,
And what about what Tando said? She said back off.
I'm not scared of Tando.
Okay.
Okay. I want him.
And once you have him, what are you going to do with him?
A lot of things.
Really? Mm. Like what? Mm. Like what?
He'll find out on the date, though.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Mm. Okay. Oh. Relax. All right, this is, you have strategize. Okay. Jamie, 25 lights on, man. How are you feeling?
I don't want the girls to fight. I'm not the kind of guy.
Does this happen a lot to you out in public? You've never?
No, this doesn't happen to me.
Okay. I like the way he, not me. No, not me. Soak this in, buddy. It might not happen in real life. Our fashion star, Jamie from Cape Town, still has 25 lights on for him. But will he have any lights on after round 3? Girls, remember, stay on if you're turned on.
Jamie is very adventurous and studious, and he doesn't take no for an answer. He dresses well, but if you did you lift his stars for any reason, we'll wear a green sock and a yellow sock. And they know him to be like that.
He's a really busy man. He'll go out one day, and he'll come back 1 o'clock in the next day, then he'll just, he'll stay up all the way until I leave, then he'll just sleep until the day is ending.
I wouldn't despair, Jamie, because congratulations, you've got a date! There are 5 lights left! 5 lights! What do you think the main problem was?
Why did the guys show like clothes that I don't wear? That's like things I don't wear.
What was with the socks? The socks that weren't matching. Oh, they're matching today.
No.
Oh, they're not matching. Oh. But why? Why? Wait, hold on. Wait. He is wearing glasses. Are you colorblind?
No. My thing, what's the rules? Who said it must match? Why must it match? Socks are socks. It's serving its purpose.
Oh, so you do it on purpose. That's your style sort of...
But they kind of do match, because this one is Batman. And this one is Joker.
Oh, the Joker. Okay. Robin.
Hello, Joe.
You're from Cape Town.
Mm-hmm, and I know him.
Oh, you know him? What do you know about him?
I knows he knows me, too.
Oh! Whoa! How well does he know you?
A little bit. We just met once.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Zet. Hi, Joe. He doesn't wear matching socks, but you're still on. What do you like about that?
My heart skipped a beat. Seriously. So for me, Jamie, red socks, green, orange, come on, baby, wear them. It's fine. I'm not up for that.
Tando has left the building. She's no longer interested. Why are you still turned on?
I think we have something in common. The sock thing, boy, I do it all the time too.
Really?
I got time to like match. There's a sock there, put it on. Who sees it, you know?
And the glasses?
The glasses, I see through you, boy. You see me?
Nella, you're very serious. This is not a joke to you. This is business. Why are you so seriously focused on him?
He's cute.
Yeah?
And like, I'm like a messy person sometimes.
Right.
And I never find my socks.
Right.
And I like to be in control in a relationship and stuff like that. So if he's shy, he looks shy. Yeah. So
you look, you like the fact that you can control him.
Yeah,
he looks controllable.
Yeah?
I want to say well done to you. You've made it to the final round. A date is definitely on the cards. Right now, you've got the power. Yeah, I'm giving you this chance to bring it down to just 2 girls. You've got to eliminate 3 ladies. Off you go. Come on, Jamie. Go, 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 go. Come on, Jamie. Quick, 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 quick. Jamie. Come on. One more, Jamie!
Oh.
Jamie, come on. Jamie. Oh. Was that difficult?
That was the hardest thing
you ever had to do in your life.
Sorry, ladies, you guys are super fine. You guys sound awesome. But choosing two.
Yeah.
That's really
tough. You wanted the whole buffet. You wanted everyone. Huh? And I noticed you apologize every time. I'm sorry. Really? All right. Why did you leave snakes and kefense?
They both seem interesting.
Mm.
They both seem like I can go on some adventures with them.
Okay. Well, so it's now between snakes and kefense. These girls know everything about you, but what do you want to know about them? Jamie, you've got this one chance to ask one question. Make sure it's a good one. Go for it.
Well, ladies, if we end up together and I give you my last 1,000 rand, what will you do with it?
That's a good question. Kefense, how would you answer that?
You're an adventurous person, right? So I'll take you on a wild adventure you'll never forget. Ever.
Okay. Not enough detail for you? It's gonna be wild, right? Huh? Right? Snakes? Ooh. Okay. That was a little bit quicker than we thought. congratulations to the two of you. You're off to a place that's hotter than Jessica Alba eating a spicy chicken biryani dish. Yes, that's right. You're off to the Zulu Kingdom. Off you go. Jamie and Kefense, everybody. Welcome back to Take Me Out. So for Jamie, he's hooked up with Kefense, so we need a new beauty on duty. Say hello to Ray Bratz. Right. Ray Bratz is from Rudaport, and I assume your nickname is Ray as well. And you happen to be standing next to Ray as well.
Yeah.
You are also a model and an artist, right?
Yeah, I'm in a casting agency.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And what kind of art do you do?
I think I'm talented in drawing. Like, I haven't studied art per se.
Right.
Yeah.
But you're into drawing. Okay, Ray Bratz, everyone. Welcome. Another stunning beauty. Our second bachelor is ready and waiting in the love lift right now. But before we bring him down, let's see how Mobs and Ted from last week got on in the Zulu Kingdom. Did the sun shine on their date, or was it never-ending darkness?
Ted almost got himself a blackout last week, but he did manage to get himself a date with Mabs. And ziplining was the event of the day.
I'm about to go on the date. I'm pretty excited about it. Can't wait to meet Mabs. It's the first date, feeling good, had a good night's rest. And yeah, ziplining, dude. I've been wanting the zipline, so I can't wait to zipline. And I can't wait to laugh at how she screams and stuff. So yeah, it's gonna be mad fun.
I'm very excited about meeting Ted, and I'm very thrilled about ziplining. I think it's going to rock. So it's going to be just a thrill, just us two. I'm looking forward to it.
Today was mad fun, dude. You know, Mubs is a great chick, she's a cool chick, you know, and I like him thick. But ziplining was crazy, you know. I think I screamed a little more than she did.
If I embarrass myself and scream like a girl, I'm suing.
But it's all good. Can't wait to have like a nice sit down with her, eat something.
My date went very well. I was looking forward to it. We talked, got to know each other a bit. But I felt like, yeah, it didn't go on that long. But then, yeah, we clicked right away. We talk a lot, we both talk. So he's not an introvert. He's exciting to talk to, a very fun person to listen to. He's a fun person, he makes me laugh, he makes jokes, little jokes, he flirts with me every now and then. That's what I like with the guy.
Definitely meet up with her for another date, you know? I think we could start off in being good friends, start with being good friends and see how it goes. Obviously nothing too serious just yet, simply because it's the second day, you know? It'll take a bit for us to actually start talking about that, but I'm definitely gonna keep in contact.
The future is very unpredictable, that I can say. But then, so far, so good. I don't mind going on a date with him, getting to know him more, and actually seeing this going somewhere else. I don't mind.
It is time. Let the bride meet the flace. Single man, reveal yourself. Like P. Diddy, eh? All right, make me proud, single man. Take it away.
Hello, ladies. My name is Aviwe, and I'm from Johannesburg.
All right. Aviwe from Johannesburg. Girls, are you turned on or turned off? Wow. All right, Aviwe, 13 ladies have opted out, but there are still 17
True.
With lights on.
Yeah.
That's a good thing, right?
It is good.
Yeah.
Great, eh?
Yeah, stand up straight. Let's find out what's going on. Let's go to, Ray Brad. She's just joined us, yeah? Ray Brad, what do you think?
I like his energy. Like, did you see the way he walked in?
He was dancing.
He was dancing.
And what does his dancing and rhythm say to you? What does it tell you?
He's interesting.
Okay.
That's it. He's just interesting.
He's very interesting.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay.
And, like, I like the way he looks, like, his height, perfect.
Yeah?
Yeah.
He's tall, dark, and all those nice things. Okay. Ray. I noticed when the other Ray was talking, you were looking at her in disgust.
Like, I was not.
Not my man. Your light is still on. How are you feeling right now?
There's only one Ray who's going to get this guy, and it's me.
Take that, Ray Brat.
There's going to be a cat fight.
Okay, let's go to this side, where the haters are. A lot of haters this side. Yanela.
Yeah.
You seem to be hating big time. What's wrong?
I'm picky. Is
You're
that a
picky
bad thing?
Or piggy? I'm sorry, I couldn't
I'm
hear you.
I'm picky,
clearly.
Like hectically.
Okay, what's wrong with him? You said you like him tall and dark. This is like, this is what you said you wanted.
Why are you trying to be like a sidekick? Yeah, I know what I like when I see it. And not that you know what I like. I'm not trying to crush egos, but he's not my type, you know what I mean?
Okay, what's wrong with him?
There's nothing wrong with him, he's just not my type.
Precious.
Yes.
What do you think of Aviwe?
I'm very interested, hey? I liked your entrance. It was very energetic and I was dancing with you. So
really?
Yeah, I'm giving you a chance. So.
Okay. There you go.
Keep it on. Keep the lights on.
And what do you think of the way he's dressed?
There's a little thing, there's some things I can change.
Like what?
But the shoes,
Oh. Are they too shiny? A little?
I don't know, but the shoes, no. Maybe like Joe's shoes. Those are very hard. That you, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the shoes, the shirt as well.
Mm-mm. Why is it a? Is it a little? Is it the collar too high or what's wrong?
Yeah, probably too high.
Okay.
But yeah, that those are things that we can change. So don't worry.
Okay.
The thing is, I love leather. I'm not a sweet guy.
Is it? Oh. All right. Ooh. We can work that out. Don't worry.
Natasha, what do you think? You seem to be turned on.
Sophisticated. With a little bit of swag.
Okay. And he could move as well.
Yeah,
he came out with the
move.
Right song.
Yeah. You picked on the shoes. I like them shiny. I like your shiny shoes.
Yeah.
What else? I'm intrigued. And I want to learn more.
Okay.
I want to see more, rather.
All right. There we go. Let's learn some more. 17 ladies is not a bad thing. Okay, Aviwe, you still got 17 lights on, but will our girls keep their lights on in round two? Girls, keep your lights on if you are turned on.
I'm a student at the University of Johannesburg, currently studying tourism management, and I'm doing my second year. When I'm not on the pitch playing soccer, I'm actually at home drawing, because I do feel like I'm an inspiring artist. If not so, I'll be probably like watching movies with friends, family. I like action movies, those romantic adventure movies, chick flicks only if I'm with you though. One of my greatest achievements last year was actually completing my first year at varsity. Many of my friends could not complete their year at varsity. It shows that I am a go-getter and I won't stop till I get what I want. I'm looking for a strong woman so she can pick me up when I'm down. She should also love soccer and hopefully someday she'll come and watch me play. So ladies, I suggest that you keep your lights on because Aviwe is coming to get you.
You've got three lights on, right? You don't see me. It's okay. All right. Dex.
Yes.
You're a football player and you opted out. Why? What's wrong?
I don't play football anymore. I used to.
Yeah.
And I've got friends that date a lot of soccer players, and I'm always the Dr. Phil when they're having problems.
Right.
So, no.
Been there, done that.
Never
know
done
the hazards.
Never done it, but, you know. I don't,
through your friends?
Through my friends. I don't.
What is wrong with football players? I mean, football playing is just a
sport. Players love girls. They're not keepers like Kune. No.
Ooh.
But I meant goalkeeper, guys. Really?
No, we got the message clearly.
They're not keepers, so no. And, like, when he's not actually at school, he's playing soccer, and when he's not playing, he's out with his friends.
Mm.
It's just too wrong.
Okay, Mimi.
Yes, sir.
Zama, what do you like about him?
There's a lot to actually get to know about him, so I think giving him a chance would do.
Okay, so you're giving him a chance. Okay, that's fair. Precious, you are happy as anything. What's got you so warm about Aviwe?
He's versatile.
Yeah.
So I like to do different things at
That's
different...
That's the thing the girls are not picking up. He's athletic.
Yes.
He can do things that
yes.
some of us can't do.
Yeah,
right?
No.
we saw a bit of it when he came out dancing, right?
You're right.
What do you think about the fear factor that some of the other ladies have of football players? He didn't say he's a professional
football
player.
It does scare me. It does kind of scare me. But I'm giving him a chance, you know. Maybe the next round I might be turned off, but you never know.
The thing is, he didn't say he's a professional football player. He just
yeah,
likes
he's a
football.
Student. Yeah, yeah.
So?
But you might decide to be a football
right.
player. So
okay.
That's kind of scary.
All right, Zetu, you love big things.
Don't go there.
What's so big about him?
Listen, let's not go there too much. But I actually like the fact that he actually plays soccer.
Yeah.
I'll be your cheerleader.
Ooh.
Every Saturday. Indoors and outdoors.
Ah. He likes
so trust
that.
Trust me, I like that.
All right, brilliant. Aviwe still has some lights on after round two, but will he still have any lights on after hearing from his mother? Girls, no like, no lights.
Aviwe is my son. He's different to my other kids. He's very extrovert. He likes to go out, but he's very lazy to wash the dishes. He's not a very troublesome boy because he was never arrested. I was never caught or by the police station to report maybe that he has done something that is against the law.
Wow! Aviwe, congratulations, you have a date! Wow! I mean... Are you happy with the result?
I'm happy.
Yeah?
I can't complain. She's beautiful, of course.
She's beautiful? Oh, that is so
thank
sweet.
Thank you so much.
Cheerleader, are you happy with Aviwe?
I'll be his cheerleader. I'm happy.
Uh-oh. Okay, that is so awesome. Well, the two of you are off to where the beaches are as wet as a kiss from Ukoko. Literally. You're off to the Zulu Kingdom. Off you go, Aviwe, and there too, everybody.
I've been looking for a shining star. If you in here, show me where you are. I've been looking for a shining
star. Oh, yes, I'm getting good at this, and I know it. We'll be back in a moment. Welcome back to Take Me Out. Aviwe has paired off with Zetu, so we need a new fish in the pond. Say hello to Lulu! Huh? Now, Lulu is a financial management graduate, and she's from Jericho. Welcome, Lulu. How are you?
I'm good.
All right, so you're a financial management graduate, right?
Yep.
And your first investment was in your tooth. A gold tooth. Is that right? Is that an investment?
No.
Explain the gold tooth for me.
It was for fun.
Oh, right, okay. It's sort of like a tattoo. You just, hey.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hello.
All right.
Hello.
And do you brush it with normal toothpaste, or do you have to use something special to...
No, normal toothpaste.
Handles it. Okay, perfect. The psychic in me says there are still more boys in the love lift, and these will definitely be keepers. But before we bring on one of them, let's see how James and Ndumi got on in the Zulu Kingdom last week. Was it all plain sailing, or would they rather be watching rugby on TV?
Last week, James found Ndumi, and we set them out on a date to the Elembe North Coast District for some mountain biking and a romantic afternoon. Let's see what happened.
When I told I'm going to do a cycling, I was feeling normal, but then I had fun, you know, it was like riding a bicycle in a bush, you know. It was quite a bit like something new in me, you know, like I never done it before. So yeah, it was like a little bit like entertaining as well.
I can't ride bikes for days. And there, James, my date, he's supposed to be a gentleman, but he was pushing me and demanding that we go further. Like, what happened, I fell, I hurt my ankle, and James wasn't kind enough to let me walk. He wanted me to carry on cycling. And then I told him, no, let's go back. He's like, no, we need to do like 5.3 kilometers. He's so demanding. No.
You know what, man? I'll go straight to the point. You know, like, I just saw, like, a queen, you know, like, I'm holding a diamond in my hands, you know. Like, I couldn't believe, like, how sexy she is. The dinner setup, it was good, but then we didn't get a lot of time. So I must say, like, when it comes to dinner time, like, I didn't get, like, time to know her, you know. I didn't get a time so that like to express myself and even her to express herself to me, towards me, you know, like you see, like we didn't even have the dessert, you know, something like that. Yeah.
First of all, he was like, so aren't you gonna give me your WhatsApp number? I'm like, oh Lord. Can't you ask nicely and be like, I really like you and I would like to see you again. Can you please, may you please give me your number? Not like, okay, can you give me your WhatsApp number? Aren't you?
I would love to go out with her some other time, different place as well.
Sadly, I will not be giving him my numbers and I am so not interested in seeing him again.
Hello, what? Already? Okay, great. I've just been told our next eye candy for the ladies is already in the love lift. Can you believe it? Well, let's bring him down. Let the officer see the lineup. Single man, reveal yourself. Welcome. Make me proud.
Hi, ladies. My name is Lucus. I'm from Krugersdorp in the Gauteng City of Gold.
Lucus from Krugersdorp, City of Gold, City of Platinum as well. Girls, if he's not Mr. Right, turn off that light. What? What is happening? Well, you know what? It's still looking good. Are you happy with the result?
Yeah, it's fine. I feel cool.
There are 17 lights on right now. That's a good thing. All right, let's speak to some of the ladies. Luzine, you buzzed out first. Why?
I like the way you dress, yes. You came out with a lot of confidence. But to me, I think the confidence came out as a little arrogant and cocky. I don't have anything wrong with the way you dress. You look very fashionable. But the arrogance, the cockiness,
that's
if you
I
just
am.
Turned it down
that's
a little.
That's who I am, babe. That's who yeah. I am.
Take it or leave it.
You look snazzy, brother.
What do you think of the earrings and the fact that he's got on red shoes? Like, that is a bold move.
That is it. It's bold. I like bold. And he looks, he can handle this, I think.
Oh, he looks like he can handle this.
I can do that, babe.
Lulu, from one gold tooth to another, you switched off. Why? Is it that you want to be the only one with the gold tooth? Like, what's wrong? Huh?
No, man. His earrings turned
right.
off. And the S curl.
And the S curl.
And he doesn't look like he's a dancer or something.
He looks like he's in Jodeci, like a band or something, right?
Yeah.
Is that what you're saying?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Can he dance for me a little bit?
Yeah, can you give us a little
I
dance?
Step for her. She looks like a stripper, she must also dance here.
I'm trying to get you a date!
That is she!
Lebo.
Yes?
You're turned on.
Yes, I
what
am.
What do you like?
He looks very well put together, so I just want to find out what's up with you. Plus, he's my homeboy. Babe. Like, I'm from Krugersdorp West, so, you know, the visit.
Krugersdorp West, and which side of Krugersdorp are you from?
Krugersdorp West.
Oh, but you're both in the same area.
So, you know, huh? You never know.
Okay. Lucus from Krugersdorp, you still have 17 lights on after round one, but will you still have any lights on after round two? Ladies, you know the drill. Keep your light on if you turned on.
I'm from Rustenburg. I'm now staying in Krugersdorp. I'm working for Krugersdorp SAPS under detective. I enjoy playing soccer. When I'm at home, I play my PlayStation. I take time to relax. I come from a very strong family background, which makes me who I am today, and I'm here to serve and protect you. So ladies, forget about love. I'm here to stay.
Not bad at all, Lucus. From the look of things, you still got 6 lights on. Are you happy? Are you still happy?
It's fine. Yeah? It's fine.
Okay.
I did this for him, Joe, because red seems like his favorite color anyway.
Wow!
This one's for you.
That's fine, man.
Are you enjoying the gift from snakes?
Ah, doesn't matter.
Let's speak to Tinswalo, who just finds you so hilarious. Huh? You like to work out a lot.
Mm-hmm.
He's clearly a very fit officer.
No.
No? You don't think he's fit?
He's not well-toned.
Oh. But you're still turned on. What do you like about him?
I still want to see where he's headed, Nje.
Okay.
There's nothing so far that's really turned me off.
Oh, so you're just hanging on to give him a chance.
Yeah, I just want to see.
Okay, all right, one more chance. Okay. Our boy Lucus is still in the running for a date, but will the girls keep their lights on after round 3? Girls, remember, keep the light on if you are turned on.
He loves women. Funny, hyperactive, kind of guy who isn't afraid of challenges. What I can say is looking for that special lady that will understand him, settle down. If you don't understand him, you will never like him because he has his own way of thinking. He needs understanding. Whoever gets him, she is in for a treat. How it is. She. Don't believe me.
I think it's a technical problem.
It is.
It might be a technical problem.
No,
I don't know.
They're afraid of a challenge.
They're afraid of a challenge.
They can feel me.
They can feel you.
They can feel that, like, how I'm gonna start that man.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh wow. Blackout. It's not a technical problem. No. Okay. All right. I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry, man.
I will go out on a date with you.
They're gonna call me back.
Oh, they're gonna
call
you back.
They're gonna call me back.
They're gonna call me to get
numbers.
To you.
They have my number.
There you go. Level, you were close.
I was in there.
What happened?
This close.
Mm. What happened?
I mean, I just got turned off. Like, something just wasn't right.
Was it his comebacks and his comments to the ladies, or was it the fact that he used the Bible?
I mean, he's like cocky. Like, yeah, I'm like, Trey Songz up in here. Sit down, child.
Really?
My type. Mm-hmm. She never been my type, that one. She never been my type.
Okay, hold on. Who is your type?
Lady over there, Zama.
Who?
Zama.
Okay. Let's talk to your type. So, Zama, you are out. What's wrong? What could he have done better?
Well, there's nothing much he could have done better because, first of all, Mommy works for SAPS. Dad works for Correctional Service, so I've had enough captivity.
Lucus.
Yeah.
Guess what? You know, you're a good man. It's not you. It's them. Okay? No, it's them.
That's them.
Yeah, it's them.
Good song.
I want you to know that I love you. All right? And you can come and protect me any day. Any day.
Ah, thanks, man.
Bring your handcuffs. Lucus, everyone! All right, guys, let's check in on Sylvia and Simpiwe in the Zulu Kingdom last week. Was it all bliss or was it all blisters?
Our friend Simpiwe managed to hook up with Sylvia, and the right thing to do was to send them out on a date for some wine tasting.
We got to do the wine tasting, 1787, which was pretty divine. Then we had cheese over there and cracked cakes, so it was pretty good.
I didn't think that he was gonna pick me, ne? But at some moment, I was like, okay, this guy, Mar. I felt happy. I was relieved because I really wanted to go on a date with the guy. Hey, I could see Guti. He's really like a good guy to hang around with. What I could just sing is I'm kind and I just love him. He's fun.
I got to pick her. She's pretty cool. And I'm not saying those chicks are not hot. They hot. But she's more hotter. She's my ideal girl.
The fact that he's Zulu, I'm into Zulu guys, yo. And he's tall. He's got this hazel eyes that just shines and everything. Brown eyes, you know. I just love him, hey. He's fun to hang around with. He's a cool guy.
We got more closer. Then we ended up kissing.
Something might happen, hey, because I'm into him, hey. Right about now, I'm into him. We could start maybe as friends and then we'll see what happens next.
I would love to visit Lesotho one day. So let's just see how it goes.
Well, my boy Amor is fast running out, but so far I've managed to pair up a few matches made in heaven. Lights out. All out. Yeah.